it's Rachel. So I'm gonna try to do a three ring pour. I put my colors in, my paint in a squeezy bottle. I have magenta, peach, brown, yellow, orange, red, and I think that's it. All right, let's start. By the way, I just put, I just sprayed silicone in each color. It's interesting. The only thing I'm seeing is red and peach. Okay, there you go. I'm seeing magenta now. But I'm just pouring on a 8x10. And I just coated it with white. Tried to make a video earlier, but my camera got cut off. Let's show this again. I guess my setup is not level. Okay, I guess that's it. Let me see. I see bubbles everywhere. Of course, I forgot to wear my gloves again. I just want to completely cover the whole canvas with my paint. I got cells, but why is this canvas so heavy? It's ridiculously heavy, and it's just an 8x10. Okay, one more corner, and we should be done. I'm off focus now. There you go. Let's see this. I guess I have all the. I think I have all the. The corner's covered. Let me get my torch. Okay, see if I can get rid of all those. Get rid of all those bubbles. I'm sorry. It's just. See all those cells coming up? I got a lot of lacing going on. There's really not a lot of contrast to the color. I think the only thing I'm seeing is magenta and peach. I lost my burnt umber, my yellow. There's a little orange there. All right. Let's get you down. If I could get this camera off this thing. Alright. Alright. See? Lacing. I'm upside down. Alright. So there's lacing. And lacing and lacing and lacing. There's. I guess that's not too bad. doesn't like a, it doesn't look like a tree ring anymore, but whatever. So that's what I did. Hit like, subscribe, comment, do whatever you want. Thanks guys, bye.